Hey guys, Coach Travis here, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to perform high knees over the mini hurdles. All right, so we're gonna take 2 feet in between each hurdle, knees pumping, toes up, arms driving right there with the legs, just like this. 2 feet each hurdle. Make sure you're nice and smooth and consistent. Every single step, knees, arms, the whole shebang and bang all the way through. That's high knees over the mini hurdles. Thank you for watching. We'll see you again soon.